Bryant on the drive. Misfires. Turner. Wow, is he open for the shot. Able to put it in.
The assist from number 36, Marcus Smart. Bryant.
Blows past his man. Nice adjustment. Converts on the inside.
No degree of difficulty right there. Simple basketball, good result.
To Turner. As it's trying to establish some low post position. 2 points with the sweet reverse.
That's just like waving a white flag defensively and escorting them to the rim.
To Bryant. Puts it up from downtown. That's a three.
Nice quick decision right there. 3 points straight off.
Smart bringing it up here. He curls the catch and fire away from downtown. The Celtics with the three. First one of the game.
That's a nice catch and shoot jump shot.
Goes for the three-pointer. It's good. And they extend the lead to double figures. And Boston calls a timeout. Looks like it's going to be a full one.
The coach could see the run was impacting the game. A solid timeout to break the momentum.
It across. Moving the ball around beautifully. Pass, looking to dupe the defense, draws the double team. Two-pointer, won't go. A minute and a half remaining in the first. The Lakers up by 11. Nails it from downtown.
Hey, if you're not there on the catch, he's going to rise up and stick it because he's got one of the quickest releases in the NBA.
It's a loose ball. Good hands. Gets the steal. The Lakers with the ball. Possession. Oh, a ferocious dunk.
Nice dunk. Nice strong finish at the rim.
Young the rebound. Kobe Bryant with the ball. Off balance, still gets it off. Gets it to go. 18-point lead for the Lakers. The Celtics with the ball here. Ball knocked loose. The Bears a steal. Shoots for three. And puts it in. That's a 13-0 run for the Lakers.